the research that's been ongoing for 2 decades now of continuous presence in low Earth orbit is phenomenal. The spinoffs that have come from the things we've overcome just to operate in space, phenomenal. What we're doing is developing things to help us get to solve the next problem, to get to the next plateau, to move on beyond that. We as an agency want to go to deep space. We want to go back to the moon, back to Mars, not back to Mars, but to Mars, and solve the next problems. We want to always use low Earth orbit, where the space station is orbiting now. But we want to turn that over to the commercial sector and have them operate it, where we become a customer, but not the only customer. A lot of what the space tangles of the world are doing is out educating potential users that, hey, you know, have you thought about taking microgravity out of the equation, help you solve your mission, whatever that is, whether it be Parkinson's, muscular dystrophy, or Procter & Gamble learning how to keep the fluids from separating in some of the products they develop. They've been doing research with us for years. So there are a lot of things that can be done people just don't even realize are feasible. You know, everybody's got an opinion and everybody's got a perspective, and to have all of these different people here talking about what we do and what ultimately could be with civilization in space or other planets and everything is really kind of fascinating.